I'd done a lot of reading about it, and Carl Sagan wrote about it in his book Cosmos, and he described it as a Mars jar. And so it's when it's like a literal chamber with all the like pressure, temperature, gas, and atmospheric conditions of Mars. And so that was like a completely sealed environment that they could put things into.